It must have been exhausting keeping that a secret.
I found life and I found laughter in forgiveness.
It's kind of soul crushing, you know?
On the shoulders of redemption. I mean, they can be surprising. But everyone thinks when he falls off the diving board that he wants to drown. But I think he just wanted someone to save him. I
kind of get that.
How are you doing?
I'm good. I'm fine. Sometimes these troubles prove I'm not good.
Sorry you never had a friend in your life.
Zach, I wrote you a letter. I poured my heart out, opening up about personal things. I hadn't had the courage to admit to anyone.
I am sorry for all of it.
You're an asshole, but thanks.
Yeah, I guess I am. It's one of the French cars. As this dusty road now settles,
and I see what living for.
I like you too.
Mr. Dempsey, did something happen between you and Hannah Baker the summer before she took her life?
Well, people, let's pile on the closure dirt. Sorry about earlier. I didn't want them to make fun of you or...
They made fun of me anyway.
Right. I'm sorry. Can I make it up to you?
You were right before. Maybe it's best if we just keep this thing between us. You know, if we end it now, then it stays good. Not complicated.
Hannah didn't tell me how she felt either. But now, I guess I know. Shit that never would have happened.
But we would have never been friends.